You have to see this. Easy Spirit has really done it this time. Travel Time, ladies, is the number one top selling, most iconic shoe in the entire line of Easy Spirit. These are leather. Leather rock candy glitter clogs. They are the cutest thing. You look instantly festive. You have the most comfy feet. I'm dying to put these on because they look so amazingly comfortable. For $47.99, I just have to tell you something. Travel Time, again, they have sold over a million Travel Time. It is the most requested of all the styles in Easy Spirit. We start there. This, you never find Travel Time on sale like this because it is their hottest seller. So what we get to do today, we took these from $69. It's a this day only price, which means we have an hour and 10 minutes to get this price. We took over $20 off. This is down to $47.99 as of this day only. Plus we have it on FlexPay for you. One payment, we zip them home to you. We have three beautiful colors, a rose gold. We have a beautiful silver. And we have what we call modern, am I saying this right? Is this the?
This is the modern gold.
That's modern gold.
And then here
and
we
this
have
is
the
silver, which is more of like a gunmetal or a hematite. And you have to, hi, Cindy Matthews.
Hello.
How are you? Cindy always brings us the most fun and fabulous shoes from Easy Spirit. But this particular one, you walked in, we all had like shoe envy. Like those are too darn cute. They steal the show.
And
really
comfortable.
It's
a boot. That's what I love. You know, the rock candy, the fun. It's a Travel Time. So you know, we have so many collectors of the Travel Time because you get the ease of that slip-on mule, the comfort, all the cushioning you want, that great solid traction. But look at the sparkle. This is where, I was in church the other day. I go to a very casual church and I had these on. The lights were dimmed and I couldn't help but just sit there and watch my sparkles on my feet while I was listening to the announcements. It's just add some fun and some spirit. And with so much going on this holiday season, think about it, if you're hosting
Thanksgiving, and
you're gonna be running around your own home, you just wanna be comfortable, but you wanna be festive.
Exactly. Well, you know, we all, during the holidays, it's really funny because we love to have those special occasion outfits, but let's all be truthful. More often than not, we're not all dressed to the nines, but you still want to look festive. That's what's so perfect about the shoe. You're having people in or you're going somewhere, you go to work, right? You want to be a little festive at work. These are perfect. They're little clogs. You slide your foot in, no ties, no nothing. They're leather. And then this glitter is unlike anything you've seen before. It's called rock candy. And it is so sparkly and so beautiful. And yet it has all of the things we love about Easy Spirit. It has the orthotic built in. So you get all of that incredible support, right?
Isn't that great? It's so important. But you can take our insole out if you want to put your own orthotic inside. But take a look at what we've done. We give you some great arch support, a nice heel cup, just to cradle your foot. And look at all those little perforations. That's about the breathability. So your foot stays comfortable while you have this on. Now, you can wear this without a sock. You can wear it with a sock. I wear them with my compression socks all the time. So it's very easy and it doesn't stress your toes. What I like with this great deep heel cup, it keeps your foot solidly in the shoe. So as you're walking, you're not clenching your toes to keep the shoe on your feet. So you can wear it all day, get that extra cushioning right in the heel area where we put the most pressure on our feet, but great traction. I know a lot of people, snow is falling, flurries falling.
It's true.
Remember,
you need that traction.
By the way,
I did want to mention, Cindy, to everybody, we have 6 through 12. We have half sizes, and check this out, medium and wide widths. So
we go
size 6 through 12. We have medium and wide widths. We have all the sizes. These are going very quickly. That price is expiring in an hour and 7 minutes. So I just want you to know that because that's what this day only is. It's a one time or one day only offer. So it will be expiring at the stroke of midnight Eastern time. Get yours now. You will love them. You'll love them. It would not be their number one top selling shoe. I mean, this is it. And the fact that you get the glitter and the fun at over $20 off because they don't normally mark down Travel Time because it's their best selling shoe. So we were both in our pre-pro meeting, we were both kind of freaked out that they actually marked this down $20 off because we never get to see that. Look at the pretty colors.
Isn't that fun? You can't go wrong with these.
Can't.
I love that rose gold, the modern gold, the silver. all so much fun and just adding that great sparkle. Now, we call this the rock candy because there is some texture to it.
Yes.
But you don't have to worry. You're not going to be dripping sparkles everywhere you go. It's stuck on the shoe,
yeah,
not on you.
Yeah, that's a good point. We should show that because we're rubbing our hands on it. You don't have glitter all over the place. So that's kind of a nice little thing about this. It looks like if you are a gem girl, a jewelry girl, it looks like druzy. That's what it reminds me of. It looks like druzy quartz because
isn't
it has
fun?
All of this amazing, I mean, the sparkle. Can we come closer, Dustin? I just want you guys to see. It's different than just your basic glitter. I mean, it literally looks like pave stones.
The dimension is amazing. And then I love the leather accents.
There we go.
Because it's a soft version of the metallic on those leather accents all around the toe, right up the middle.
Cool?
That really elevate this. It is your slip-on mule sneaker. It's the comfort we all want. It's that ease of popping them on, but with some glamour.
Right.
Why not have a little bit of fun? I said earlier, I cannot slip these on without smiling. Every time, if the sun catches them, whether it's just a light in, when you're out and about in the office, anywhere you go, it's gonna just add a little cheer to your day. Remember, the insole does come out if you do wear an orthotic. We give you great extra cushioning in the heel area as well as support.
Look at all the extra cushioning, you guys. You have arch support, heel support. It's perforated, so it allows your foot to breathe, which is great. By the way, the silver color, which is this beautiful, like a gunmetal, we started with 600, we're down to only 300 of the silver. If that's the color you're thinking about, you probably want to jump in for that. The rose gold is beautiful. The modern gold, I mean, they're fun. This is holiday, it's fresh, it's beautiful. This is all leather. Leather, leather throughout here, all the way back and around. I like, Cindy, that you cup the heel. One of the reasons people love the travel time, again, you slide into this, but it's not flipping off your foot, right?
Exactly. You do get, it's a mule, so you get that tiny bit of lift as you take a step, but that heel cup guides your foot right back down into place. That's why you're not gripping your toes and straining your toes when you walk in these. This is designed for your activity. You can go and you can walk in these all day
long.
So
isn't that a good point? Because you know, otherwise, if you don't have that hold in the back, you're right. Your toes have to work harder to keep the shoe on your foot.
It hurts after
a while. In every
step. It
hurts. Right? That's an excellent point. That color, that silver, is almost sold out. If you'd like to order it, you might want to grab that now. Reminding you, we have sizes 6 through 12 in medium and wide widths available in most of the colors. Love the rose gold. I'm telling you, pink rose is having such a huge moment in the world of fashion. I've always loved pinks and roses, but it's just bigger than ever. So if you're trying to decide, get a fresh, fun new color, go with the rose. Or the modern gold is really pretty, too. There's a sleekness to this. It's not too yellowy. It almost has a hint of like a matte gold feel to it, right? It's really
beautiful.
A pretty gold.
And how great are these? If you're headed to a holiday party or a holiday event and you know you're not going to make it through the whole night in your heels, what a great thing to slip on where you're still going to be festive and in the spirit of things, but comfortable. Heck, maybe plan your outfit around. Maybe if you're like me, I can't wear a 4-inch heel.
We all do that, right? I mean, you know, you're going to start the night in a certain shoe and you're thinking, okay, a couple hours into this, I might need a backup, but you still want to look cute and sparkly and fun and festive. That's your backup, right? You throw this on, or you just, like you said, plan the whole outfit around this. More and more people, I'm telling you what, athleisure is the rage. Women are not compromising, you know, style for comfort anymore. We want it all. We want everything. We want comfort. We want cuteness, right? And that's